A scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet. I took a collection from all of us. It isn't much, but you've earned it. It's not enough, but it's all we have.
Halsin will likely want to thank you too, mind. He returned just a while ago. I believe he's catching up with Corker. As for us...
No armies at our heels. Amazing. We can finally leave. But perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate if you'll have us.
All right, what now?
Opening a cart in Baldur's Gate.
A cart? Like on the street?
Exactly. Noble types won't want a tiefling cooking for them. The common folk.
A cart sounds fine, but do I have to haul it around?
Until we make the coin for a proper ox, maybe.
All right, what now?
Time to rest.
So it's true. You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner of the Sword Coast. Thank you. As am I. And I'm sure those poor refugees would quite agree. Of course. May you keep balance.
I thought I had been a good teacher to you. Clearly not. You took it upon yourself to undertake the Rite of Thorns. I ought to exile you from this place. Forever. Instead, I shall listen to the explanation that you owe me.
I owe you nothing. Goblins swarmed us like roaches while you stumbled after the past. You chose to abandon us. I chose to protect us.
Silence! The rite has been ended. I will allow you to stay, but consider yourself a novice anew. You have forgotten the ways of the druids, our place in the natural order. You shall learn it all once again, right here. Backslide, and nature's fury will crush you.
As you wish, Master Helsin.
Spilled blood will not right bad blood. Allow me to deal with my own. I still have need of her. You will soon see why. But enough of that for now. I owe you my thanks. The grove stands. Nature prevails. And again, I am in your debt. Speak to Wrath. He will reward you for your efforts. Tomorrow morning, we shall discuss what is to come.
Banished.
Then banish me. When the coming army marches, There will be none to protect you.
Of the goblins, but the grove is changed, wounded. The days ahead won't be easy. I'm glad we have Helsin to guide us.
Please, Tusk, it's not the time.
You done it. You brought Helsin back. Thank you. No, thanks is not enough. May Sylvanas bless you for all your days. I cannot imagine taking on a camp full of goblins was a simple task. As am I. The grove will be whole again. And I promised you a reward, didn't I? Let me show you on your map where you can find the cache. Take this rune. You'll need it. Place it among the pedestals inside our library. When the wolf glows brightest, everything in the vault below will be yours.
Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems.
Blessed day. I was worried I'd never see Master Helsin again. You kept your word. Thank you. I don't know if I can ever restore Sylvanas' peace to this place, but I'll have the chance, thanks to you.
Parasite, brimming with magic. Take it.
beautiful glaive. So why does touching it give me a knot in my stomach?
Looking ahead.
Can't give up now.
I hear the goblin leaders met their ends. Unfortunate for them, but very fortunate for the Grove.
With the leadership dead, no attack will be mounted on the Grove. I am in your debt, my friend. The journey to Moonrise Towers, and all the dangers that that entails. But that's tomorrow's problem. Take some time for yourself tonight. Rest, celebrate. Come morning, I'll be by your side.
In my head.
My, my, what manner of place is this? A path to redemption? Or a road to damnation? Hard to say, for your journey is just beginning.
What would suit the occasion? The words to a lullaby, perhaps?
The mouse smiled brightly. It outfoxed the cat. Then down came the claw. And that? Love. Was that? They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they? Well met, I am Raphael. Very much at your service. Charmed, I'm sure, in more ways than one. We should have a chat, you and I, but not here. This quaint little scene is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come. There, middle of somewhere. The House of Hope, where the tired come to rest and the famished come to feed lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last. Are you not entertained? Well, far be it from me to disappoint. What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary. Conceivably, but a savior, that's for certain. Because my compassion is boundless, I stride among the needy, giving comfort where I can. And you're in dire need. One skull? Two tenants, and no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that. Take all the time you need, but make up your mind before you're counting down with tentacles. Try to cure yourself. Shop around. Beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door. Hope. Such a tease. I'll be around, watching you squirm like a tadpole through a nice, juicy brain. All those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say you're a paragon of luck. I'll be there when it runs out.
Give me trouble now.
Drink.
I'm fine.
Loosen up, Icaron.
Everyone seems to be in high spirits. Strange. You know who I never thought I'd find myself caring for? Desperate people. Refugees. Never gave them much thought. Certainly not that bunch in the Grove. Yet we came through for them. We saved their lives. Odd. That's more easily said by some than others. But nobody's here to debate right from wrong. Share a bottle with me? We should wait a little while. Until the others have drifted off. Best not keep me waiting. I'd prefer not to entertain myself.
As sour as this ale. We're supposed to be celebrating.
Hope you're enjoying the night, hero. I certainly am. Cheers to many more like this.
You have no idea how good it feels to see these people smiling. The singing we could probably do without, but even so, thank you.
Go on now. Don't waste a night like this talking to me. We'll discuss your problem tomorrow.
We'll have time to spare for that, I sense. I'm surprised you haven't had your fill of me already. Go on, enjoy yourself. Seek out some wine before it runs dry. There are a lot of thirsty people around here.
I should be out there, talking with them. Go on, do your rounds. But if they hand you something purple, don't drink it. I think they got into Ethel's potions.
Did we kill 10? Let's make it 20.
That's my girl.
This might be the wine talking, but I'm feeling inspired. Thinking of writing my next song about you. But I need an angle. Any ideas? Fitting. You're braver than half this camp combined. That deserves to be remembered.
Sherry! That's infernal for cheers. Or possibly turnip.
I need to dance! No. No, I need to lie down.
Go on, do your round.
You came through for us. That's a change from most adults I know. And that sounds like the wine drowning your wits. Go on, enjoy yourself. I've squirreled away a few extra bottles. When the barrel's tapped out, I'll be there to save the night. For a price, of course.
Aha, there you are. Come now, settle in. I do hope you have partaken of something bracing. This may well take us all night. But I am engaged in celebration of the purest form, commemoration. If we are to write your legend in the stars, then we must first give you a name. That ballad was but a crude preview, a frame without its crowning jewel. Your nom de guerre. Something iconic, but not too much of a mouthful. We don't want to exclude the common folk after all. I intend this tale to enrapture all. Not to meddle in your side of this partnership, but slaying goblins is not exactly the stuff of legends, is it? After all, I'm quite certain I once saw one expire from the strain of spelling his own name. No, I'm afraid that won't do. You shall simply have to go out and slay something decidedly more dramatic. Away and have your fun. I have a myth to make.
Hearts of order. We raised our bows.
None of that poetic stuff. Something like, goblins swarmed, but we were brave and fried them all with a thunder wave.
But that's not what happened.
Live a little.
Oh. Spilled my pint.
Not like you needed it.
Go on, do your rounds.
Go on. The others will kill me if I keep you all to myself.
Look at them all, guzzling poison like we've the right to be happy.
Thank you.
Not everyone. We lost people, and it's like they don't even care. But I care. And I won't drink myself into a stupor to change that.
Fate spins along as it should. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead?
This vessel is at thy disposal. Do what thou wilt.
This soul remembers its invective, but remembers not its tongue.
Though spoken with a different voice, you recognize the eloquent drawl of Withers, the wraith that summoned the hireling.
They are but echoes. They recall not a manner of speech. Thus, I lent them my rhetoric. These souls clawed their way back from the fugue plane for vengeance. The art of violence is one memory not lost to them, I assure you. Now, let us return to the fray.
Everyone, our numbers have grown so few.